Hello everyone, today we're taking a look at another piece of viewer-made malware. This one is called PCToaster and was submitted by infinitecode, so thank you for sending this one in. This one is actually really cool, works on Windows 10 and is written completely in Java, which is pretty insane because of how destructive it is. So we're going to go ahead and run this. It's actually an .exe file. We're going to go ahead and let it make changes to our system. We get a message box. This app cannot be used on Windows 10, however this is fake. Sorry, but this button is not available. Please try again later or call 911 for further help. And if you saw the message in the bottom right, it has actually enumerated our system reserved partition here, which is normally not available. And this is all of our boot files that the machine needs to boot up to Windows, and as we can see, they are all being deleted as we watch, which is sort of bad. But that's not all. After this is finished, eventually it will kill lsass.exe, which causes the machine to restart, and of course it will not boot again. But it also has one more very interesting thing that happens. So here's the message box. It tells us that the machine will restart in 1 minute, and that's how long we've got. And now the fun part begins as PCToaster ejects all drives on the system, including the C drive. So now nothing really works anymore. Cortana just kind of disappears. The start menu kind of works, but freezes whenever you click on anything. Nothing works here. Sometimes we can get into properties and it'll work. And then other times it doesn't. It's kind of random what works and what doesn't at this point. We can try and open things, but nothing really happens. File does not have a program associated with it. Our desktop background is completely gone. Everything is just black, which is depressing. File Explorer has nothing in it. And eventually the computer will just completely lock up and then restart once that 1 minute countdown finishes. So, yeah. We're pretty hosed here. Yep, there we go. The computer is frozen. And it will restart. And we can see that the master boot record has actually been overwritten to tell us, "Hello there, I'm happy to tell you that your PC has been toasted, extra crispy for your pleasure. Thank you for using PCToaster." Now, of course, you could fix the master boot record. However, your boot partition is still completely destroyed. So, good luck getting back into Windows at that point. So, that is about it. This is so cool for something written in Java. I really like this one. Thank you, infinitecode, for sending this one in. If you'd like to submit your own viewer-made malware, please follow the links and the rules in the description and register on my forums, and you can get all set up over there. So, thank you for watching. Look forward to seeing you here again. Thank you very much. Take care.